It's like sliding on mud, but having the forward traction because of the spikes of dry tarmac. It's just, it's awesome, you can't describe it. It's complete opposite lock, and then you straighten up and you're gone.
There's one there.
Another motorsport, and our team loves that we can build our machine ourselves, and that's the main thing that keeps us to it. It's also cheaper than rally driving.
Anywhere the belt slips.
Wet, but still good.
And now there's ice and water, and now we are driving over it, so it's going to break. So it's really wet some places, and gonna be tough.
Thank you.
Yeah, it feels great. It's cold, feet are full of water and ice and slush, but to be able to say you've done it on grass as well as ice is amazing. Well done, boys. Brilliant.
Well done, boys.